I remember one of the first times I went on an air trip, I was covering the Canadian Open tennis in Toronto, and I said that Andre Agassi just won his match in straight sets, and I thought I was going to get fired, and they were all laughing their heads off.